away from the seafront. It's like a dumping ground.
I've got a customer, his job is every day, early, going round all the streets, picking up the fly tip.
They'd have to get out and unload it anyway.
Someone would see them, anyway.
Is this a big problem for you then, fly tipping?
We don't have any help, any of the neighbours now. We used to get people, I tell you exactly where he came from.
How many loads will you do a day?
Sometimes, in about a day, five, mate.